people, you know, obviously I had a very tough background. Came from a broken family. As you can hear me say, I lost my brother to a traumatic brain injury on the borders of New Hampshire and Canada, near almost where Natasha Richardson, wife of Liam Neeson, lost her life. Because he went to a little hospital and there was no CT scan. And here I was, developing the first full body CT scan in 1996, which ultimately ended up scanning all your luggage when you go to the airports. This irony, this terrible irony, is taking away the only person that my only family member. I can say that I didn't want to be on this planet anymore. The miracle is that I'm actually standing here talking to you. If it wasn't for people like Babak, his clinician friends of mine in the Northeast, neurosurgeons, neuroradiologists, that said, Eric, you got this gift of electrical engineering. We need it. You know, you need to stay around. And I listened to them. I formed this company. People told me I was absolutely crazy for developing a dedicated imaging system for the human brain. I had many grants turned down for building ambulance-based brain imaging machines. The culmination is I didn't listen to all those people. I fought on through it. I've got over 400 of those brain imaging machines in every major U.S. hospital, and proud to say I have the only working CT scanner in the country of Haiti. And just last week, a famous German stroke doctor, Heinrich Gadamer, called me, and he had listened to me when I put this in ambulance 9 years ago. They put it in the ambulance this year in Charité Hospital in Berlin, and they treated this last year over 3,000 patients with TPA numbers that are greater than 30-40%. So, don't listen to all those people. If you have a good idea and you tell people it and people think it's bad, probably means it's a good idea. You know, this is why I like to, you know, resonate with people like Babak, you know, building, you know, this society from ground up in 10 years is amazing. I sold my company to Samsung, but it isn't selling it to go play golf. I sold it because they want to build the greatest world medical imaging company in the world. And I'm busy pioneering the greatest MRI, CT, ultrasound, X-ray. And if you know anything about the power of Samsung, we will really make a difference on this planet. And I hope that Samsung in the future can be a very strong member of and supporter of this society, because I've received a lot of awards in my life, Babak. You know, I've been to a lot of museums and things like this. I've contributed over $100 million to charity, but this is one of my proudest moments, my friend. I think my brother's looking down on me.
It's okay, go in front of me.
That was great.
Okay,